Iran's leadership access to financial resources, blocking them from using the United States financial system or accessing any assets in the United States. Senator Cory Gardner applauded the new sanctions set in place by President Trump and issued a statement saying, in part, "I welcome today's announcement of new sanctions against Iran, and unless Tehran ends its support for terrorism, we should continue the maximum pressure campaign." As a United States senator, Gardner also sits on the Foreign Relations Committee.